I'm absolutely excited about it. I mean, the nerves are set in, especially today. I mean, seeing all the media and that here, but yeah, I'm just absolutely pumped and ready to get out there and play in a national series. I always get nervous for any series. I mean, the South African series recently, I was quite nervous for my first two overs. So I think if you've got nerves, it's a good thing. At the time, being a 17-year-old, I think it probably did. I mean, I look back at it and think I probably relaxed a little bit and sort of just lent on his words. But I sort of found out pretty quickly you can't just let what someone has said, even being one of the greats of all time, you can't let that sort of relax you and think you've made it. So I think now I've learnt that lesson, and it's something that hopefully I've sort of repaid him in some ways now with the performances recently. But I mean, it's always great to have comments like that from someone has done so well for their country and I think world cricket. Look, I enjoy batting at number 8. I try and keep it as simple as I can, and if the ball's there, I'm going to hit it. So try not to be intimidated by the big fast bowlers. But yeah, look, I really enjoy it. Obviously, bowling is still going to be my number 1, but that's something that I can keep working on in the future. Dane Watson's a perfect example. He's always said that, you know, you go out there and bat, but you can always dish it out because you can bowl just as fast as them. So I guess that's a good weapon to have. I think it's going to be pretty close, to be honest. I think it'd be nice to win 5-0, but, you know, I think, honestly, it'll be a pretty close contest. You know, both teams are definitely in some form. Obviously, we've come off a great series in South Africa, and they've just come off smashing the West Indies. So I think definitely both teams are in, you know, very good form. And you've got certain players like Jimmy Anderson and Bo Parra who are at the top of their game at the moment. So I think it's going to be great.